I'm Jackie Mickstein, I'm Manager of Talent Programs for MEDC Talent Enhancement, and I work on the MAT2 program. The Michigan Economic Development Corporation was actually charged initially by Governor Snyder to develop a program modeled off of Germany's dual education system after he returned from a trip to Germany last year and really saw the program in action and wanted to see how we could make it work for Michigan employers. And so the Michigan Economic Development Corporation is really leading the effort to develop MAT2 in conjunction with one of our lead partners, a consultant firm called Orbitech, and then also really involved in the overall strategy and development and future direction of MAT2. The MAT2 opening event was really a celebration of all of the hard work that has gone into planning the pilot mechatronics program for MAT2. The event really featured a panel of some of our employers that will be involved in this initial pilot program, including our developer companies who really put a lot of time and effort into developing the process around MAT2 and the curriculum. It also featured the students. We're very excited to have 30 students joining this initial pilot program this fall. So this is really just a great opportunity to showcase them and really highlight the journey that they're about to embark on. The students will actually begin their first round of classes on September 16th. They'll spend about 14 weeks in class at Oakland Community College and Henry Ford Community College, and then they'll go on after that to spend 9 weeks at a time working with their employers to really reinforcing what they've learned in the classroom and getting that hands-on on-the-job experience and starting to get acclimated about what it's like to work for their sponsor employers. Looking to expand the MAT2 program relatively quickly. We're looking to launch an additional mechatronics cohort next fall, and we're also looking to expand to include two additional occupations as well. So employers that are interested in becoming involved with MAT2 can visit our website at mitalent.org/MAT2 to find more information about the program. They can also contact us directly at the MEDC and email us at mat2@michigan.org.